Here.
And what the hell is this?
The rest of the ammo you're owed. That should clear up the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say.
Thank you doesn't really cover it, does it?
Forget it. You do the same for us.
Well, yeah, I guess. You couldn't really have known that.
Damn, I'm tired.
Headed out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Damn. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Damn, I'm tired. Very secure. No Zeds here. Nice.
Town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
Heard on the grapevine, you might need a hand. No sweat. I'll help run interference while your people work.
Guess that's true, Ioya. I'll meet you out front. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Bex.
What is it, Quentin?
Not really, just, you know, checking in.
I saw you like 10 minutes ago. Also, kinda busy here.
Right, sorry. Trouble out by the shed.
Can we go to the
No, Not if you want to finish them towers. We got zombies harassing the guys bringing out the materials. Shit. Make that a lot of zombies harassing our guys.
God damn it. Come on, then.
Trouble in paradise.
God, don't get me started. So the other night we had a pretty close call, right? I mean, zombies were inside. We were all freaked. So we raided the liquor department afterwards, just to take the edge off, you know?
What happened?
So, yeah. We both drank more than we should. Counts to the manager's
some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good, though. An escort would be helpful.
That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. What are you gonna
do?
Okay,
I'm about half done. Shit, I don't know. I mean, he seems like a nice enough guy, but it was just sex, you know? And if he doesn't knock off this clinging vine thing, I think I might throttle him.
So, how's it coming out there?
Should give us some protection anyway. We would have lost a lot of people without you. That counts for something in my book. Anyway, thanks for the... Oh, what the fuck? Hold it right there. Hands where we can see him.
Whoa. Easy there, Alex. It's me, Sheriff Carl. Look, we don't want any trouble. We're just here to talk.
Yeah, you wasted a trip. Turn around, walk away, and forget you ever saw this place.
Huh? Wait. Who's Alex?
Forget it. We're not interested in signing up with your little society.
Ease up, Becca. Not everybody's out to kill us and take our stuff.
It doesn't take everybody. Just one.
All right. We'll go. We're not here to pressure anybody. You folks stay safe now. Hope you're keeping your nose clean, Alex.
patient man, and you're busy. But I really would like to talk to you.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Damn, I'm tired.
Area secure.
No Zeds here. I don't have enough space for this.
Breathe.
almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you. Cleo beacon is up. Watch for a big crowd of zombies.
Everything's coming up Millhouse.
Show those son of a bitches what's what.
Could use a hand clearing the area. Lead the way.
Ready to go? Because I am.
Thank you.
shit! We gotta get out of here!
I hope you guys are enjoying this video, this game. It's called State of Decay. It's a zombie game and you have to survive. Honestly, it's pretty fun. I recommend it. Which has no music, which is perfect for a game like this because, you know, I don't want to get copyrighted. So, all these cars are duds. Like, why you... I'm a reckless driver on here. Like, I don't take care or... If it's a fast car, I take it and I wreck it in, like, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. These cars don't last long. That's what I'm saying. I wish there was tanks in this game and stuff like that. Be quiet, zombie. This game's not scary, but there's times where I just get annoyed, like, when I'm trying to loot or like that. Bye. He's like, oh, George. That guy's zombie horde. Sorry, I haven't been posting for a while. I've just been busy with school. I have a 4-day weekend off, so this is a video for tomorrow. And yes, I am getting the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Be patient, guys. It's coming. Don't worry. I'll let you know when it comes here, okay? Okay, guys?
I think we can take out the worst threat.
Okay.
We'll follow you. Let's do this!
Hi, Mr. Zombie. What are you doing? Stop your stupid head in, Mr. Zombie. If you guys play this game, I recommend it. It's, even though it was 360 game, it's phenomenal. I don't know how these, like, it does look 360 though, honestly.
Fucking skull.
Language, man. There are young viewers watching this, man. I do. What?
Consider this one searched.
Okay. Go. Honestly, I really love this game. Like, I recommend it. I'll put it in the description below. I really recommend you guys playing this game. Like, if you're bored, if you're sick of, like, games like Left 4 Dead or, what's that other game called? Hold on, guys. I'm trying to figure out what that game was. World of Z. If you're sick of all those zombie games, this game is the bomb. Like, you would want this game. If you have Game Pass, you could get it for free. But otherwise, you have to pay, like, $20. 30, I think. Not that bad. Really good game. Like, I'm not... Like, these type of games test of how good I'm surviving. Like, these test my survival skills in the game. Like, there's not gonna be such thing as zombie apocalypse. But maybe. Like, I'm not, I don't believe in that sort of theory stuff, but I'm just saying, I don't know, it's possible, but there is no such thing as people turning into the undead. Hello, Mr. Zombie.
Consider this one searched.
This game's not terrifying, but if you're a person that's afraid of zombies, don't play this game. It's not for you. But if you like blood and gore and your stomach can handle it, play this game. I recommend. Like, you can, it's not like Minecraft, but it's, I don't know how to put this game, but anyways, it's good. You guys should play. And it's fun when you kill zombies with the cars, like, it's really funny. As you seen earlier, my car went loopy loop. Oh, almost swore at it. I hate these. These are worst frickin' zombies to ever. Ah, get off me. Whew. Beat it. Yes. These zombies are frickin' worst, okay? These are the worst. They're like Jock. No. They're like the hunters from the Left 4 Dead, but worse. I hate them. They've... I almost swore, I'm like, hoog! Don't mess with these. Unless you're in the car, then it's fine. But once you get out, you're vulnerable to them. They hop like a freaking bunny. They go hoppity hoppity hop. And... whoo! Come on. These guys, eh. Don't scare me. But if they're mutated and they can jump or run super fast, I'm out. Huh. Popped like a balloon. There we go.
So, I've been sketching some plans in my spare time, and I think I hit on
clean
something.
Up and look for danger.
We've got the
okay.
space to plant a little garden if we wanted.
I'm on the move.
And it's funny. And in these games, you're trying to survive, and you're just like, oh, I'm just gonna look for danger. Oh no, it just seems funny to me. Come here, Zombos. Let me run you over. Hey, Zombos. No! Get out of my car, man. Oop. You dead. You dead, folk. You dead. I didn't say that for I said folk. Like, you know, bro. Or, yeah. F-L-F-O-L-K. Folk. Like, you know, friend. Sometimes people mistake me as a swear word, and it's the only swear when I'm like, you know, if I get scared of something, or if a game makes me mad, like Fortnite. Yes, I rage. What are you doing, Mr. Dressed Man? What are you doing? Hi. Oh, he's morphed. He's a trash on me now. He morphed. Anyways, guys, let me know if you're having a good day. If not, I hope this video makes your day. Like, if you're into zombies, let me know. Like, it doesn't gross me out as much. Like, when I used to be afraid of zombies. Like, I used to think they're real. But over my times over the internet, like of how long I've been watching the internet, Googling stuff, it's not that scary anymore. Like, Lights Out, I still hate that movie. But you know what? I know it's fake. Annabelle, I hate her. And you know what? She's fake too. But the doll, no. The doll's real. But I'm just saying, I used to be afraid of simple producing movies. Lights Out still kind of creeps me out. Like, there are some times where I think she's there, so I keep my light on when I go to bed. But, you know. Don't like,
take a look around.
Laugh at me. You know Lights Out from 2015? That scared the crap out of me, man. Hey, Schwa Zombie. What are the zombies are you? I'm trying to do like other voice impressions too. Like I could do Yoda.
That is not a normal
I could do Mickey Mouse. Oh boy. Well, a little bit Mickey Mouse. I could do Yoda.
It's a force for you.
I could do him a little bit. I do other videos besides gaming. Like, there's sometimes I'll just like, I don't know, try to draw. I watch the step-by-step videos on YouTube. Let me know if you do that too. Because I can only draw stick figures. But I'm really good at stick figures. Like, I can make one like look like it's thinking, make one look like it's charging at you. What am I looking for? This character reminds me of Rick from Walking Dead a little bit. Like, you know. I don't know, he just looks like it in a way. I just been very busy with school and I'm almost done. So if you guys want, I could do a video of my graduation. If you guys want. It's gonna be like a vlog type. Let me know if you want me to do vlogs too. Like, you know, I try to do different things, like spice it up for you guys. You know what I mean?
Okay, that was it.
Like, I try not to do gaming too much. Like, do other things, like, I don't know. Coloring. Eating videos. Well, maybe. When I watch eating videos, it makes me hungry and I want to eat with them. You know what I mean? Like those ASMR eating videos. Oh my god, those make me so hungry. But anyways, he's like, hi. Hi, Queep. Hi. What you doing?
Okay.
What you doing in the camera? What you doing? That's so creepy. He's like, hi. Oh yeah, guys, just to let you know that I have a official Instagram. It's AnimeKing67. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can keep in touch of my schedules, my posts, whatever. Yeah, so if you want to follow me, I'll put that down below. It's an official YouTube account. I'm gonna keep shouting myself out until YouTube does it, or you know, until I don't know. I just feel like I should sponsor myself. Not as a brand, but as a YouTube channel. If you guys know what I mean. I've been watching this guy. His name is Rick. Better Red Rick. And he's pretty funny. Yeah, he's in a wheelchair. But I watched like maybe half of his videos already. And they're funny. Funny as hell. Like, I love them. And if this guy watched... Eric Redrick, sorry I'm not pronouncing your name right, but if you watch his video, you're the bomb, man. And you know what? I'm disabled too. I have a disability. It's a chromosome type 2. Like, I'm not in a wheelchair or anything, but I have a disability too. And so does my sister. She has Down syndrome. So, you know, just to let you know that you're not alone out there. Eric. Sorry, I keep messing your name up. But anyway, this is to let you know that you're not alone out there. I'm disabled too. Anyway. So, any disabled person that watches my channel, you're not alone. Because I'm disabled too. In my DNA. If it's chromosome type 2. So if you want to know what it is, Google it yourself. If you want to find out. But I don't know how it works, but it's a disability that I have, so. If you're interested, you can Google it if you want to. Like, you don't have to. Yeah, if you want to be a part of my life and my journey, subscribe. Like, you know, it's going to be a long journey for me on YouTube. Where to go next? Someone you talking to? Who the hell lives all the way up here? Back up. Joe Dumbies won't get my car. Jumbo's everywhere. God damn. Hey, hey, hey. No, no, no. You. You keep your fluffy little niche podge off me. Yes, supply drop. This car is not going to make it, honestly. I need a good car. But it will get me to the destination. Oh, I'm too jumpy. They flat like pancakes. I like that squishy sound.
That should do it.
Yep. Once a zombie runs over a car. I mean, zombies can survive getting hit by a car, but it's just their fatal organs, like their heart or their legs. Like, they have to, like, crawl once their legs get crushed. I don't want. Like, I can handle zombies, but when they get shot and you see their guts hanging out, it's ugh, like gross to me. That will get me after a while. Like, that will get to me. All the cars are dusty here, man. You know what? At least it's a working car, not the one that's about to die on me, so. Nothing's really changed since part one. Like, part one was when I was at the ranger station. And, yeah. So if you guys want to be a part of my YouTube life and journey, subscribe. Become part of the fam. And Reese's Pieces gang, I like the candy Reese's Pieces, so I didn't know what to call you guys, so I just call you guys Reese's Pieces gang. Because you know what, my favorite candy is Reese's Pieces. I love them. Like, I loved them since I was a kid. Now as a kid, I'm like, oh my god, what the hell are these? I think my mom introduced me to them, I'm not sure. I don't know. I think it was one of my friends at school that said, bro, you should try this new candy. And I'm like, what is it? And they're like, Reese's Pieces. And then so what I did was I took money, went down to the store, bought maybe two bars, two cups of it, and ate it. And I liked it. It tasted good. Oh, be quiet, zombies. You're not even trying to scare me anymore. Now I'm gonna... I'm near the location. Ah, risk! 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 No! No! God damn it. Is God damn it a bad word? Oh, shit. I don't think that SH word is bad words. This means poop. Oh yeah, if you wanna follow me on TikTok, like, I don't know what's the big deal about TikTok. You let me know, like, why is it so... I know. We're kicking zombie butt. Tell me about it. Oh, you're gonna use my shoddy. Square up. No point, cause you're a SWAT zombie, so there's no point. Kick ya. Take it. Oh, I thought I destroyed my only car. I'm like, please, please be a car. Woo! Come on, old man. Bye. I'm like, bye. I don't even care about ya. Yeah, take that. Better be something good. Like, good weapons. Like,
score one for us, huh? Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, let's go home. Oh, thank God. Yes, there's a vehicle. Oh my God. I thought I had to leave all that loot behind. Oh my God. I was gonna flip if there was no car.
So damn tired.
Thank God. Oh, hey, no, you're not doing that. It's the only car, bro. Yeah, take that.
broadcasting something.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Are you serious? All that loot? Be quiet. I'm trying to look for that car with all that loot. Oh, come on. I don't know where that orange car I had went. Frick. Oh, be quiet. So annoying. Are you serious? I lost all that loot? Really? I don't even know where the frick I put that orange car though. Maybe I went this way? I'm sad. I lost all that good loot. I'm sad. Bro, I lost all that good loot. Guess I'm going home happy end and then. No, no, God. Are you? Guess I'm running on foot then. I can do that once I get home. I can't believe I lost that car with all that loot. I'm like very disappointed in myself. Wasted only a card home. That's what I'm like very disappointed. I lost all that loot. That good loot. You don't understand. It had good loot in there. Wow. I don't want to run because if I run, I'll waste stamina if I run. Maybe there's something good here, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. shut your mouth. Well, hey, Elisa.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy, but I really would like to talk to you.
Okay, I'll run this home. So damn tired. So damn tired.
Car, finally. Well, you know what? If another supply drop comes again, I am not doing that again. Like, that means I'm not losing that loot again, period. Gotta go home real quick. I'm home, fam.
Go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Hey. See ya.
All squared away?
Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know what to do. Smash like button, post notifications, and there'll be more videos like this one. I love you guys so much. And you know, hashtag sPeaces.